All right, Phil, thank you. The man shot and killed by military personnel outside the San Diego Marine Corps recruit depot worked on the base. He was identified today as 36-year-old Travers King of Massachusetts. Authorities say he tried to drive onto the base back on November 26th, ignoring orders to stop. He then reportedly got out of his car armed with a knife before he was shot and killed. King was a civilian and a Coast Guard veteran who worked at the base as an air conditioning technician.